During an interview with Zane Lowe on Apple Music, Ariana Grande defended herself against diva accusations. I stopped doing interviews for a really long time because I felt like whenever I would get into a position where somebody would try to say something for clickbait or twist my words or blah blah blah, I would defend myself and then people would be like, oh, she's a diva, she said. According to TMZ, Mary-Kate Olsen is divorcing her husband, Pierre Olivier Sarkozy. In court documents, she claims Sarkozy is forcing her out of the premises by terminating their lease without her knowing. Olsen filed an emergency order to move the divorce process ahead. The couple were married in 2015. John Krasinski revealed what props he ended up with from The Office. During an appearance on Angela Kinsey and Jennifer Fischer's podcast, Office Ladies, Krasinski said he had the iconic green teapot that his character gifted Pam in the second season. Krasinski said that prop master Phil Shea sent in the teapot among some other items years after the series wrapped. He sent me a box, years, like 3 or 4 years later, of my bag, yeah, my satchel, my nameplate, and the teapot, bro.